Hello everyone, I'm Motoyuki Arai, CEO of Synspective. So I'm so happy to be able to announce that our first SAR satellite, StriX-1, has successfully reached its target orbit. I would like to take this opportunity to thank our wonderful team at Synspective and our great partner, Rocket Lab, for carrying out the launch and successfully deploying into orbit. Despite the ongoing challenges, situation and the inflation and the critical supply chain disruptions, which have had the unpredictable impacts on our business. So with our StriX-α and β already in orbit, Synspective has been able to develop its techniques and acquire the know-how for multiple satellite operations. With the addition of our third satellite, we will be able to increase data to analyze analyze and interpret for real-world applications and our clients' wide range of needs. We believe that reliable satellite data and high-quality solution services will be able to change people's lives here on Earth for the better. As a pioneer in data-driven sustainable development, we know that we have a responsibility to try and address the challenges we face, which have been caused by the climate change. So we promise to work even harder to build toward a society that is more resilient, more sustainable. Thank you so much.